Set font and point size permanently in Microsoft Word. How do I permanently set my preferred font size in Microsoft Word? You may want to configure your settings so that each time you begin typing in a new document, the font and size of the text that you prefer is already set. In simple terms, the font is just a style for the characters and numbers you type. Font styles range from very fancy and artsy to plain and ordinary. There are many ways to perform each task in Word. We'll focus on one simple method in this lesson. The font dialog box in Microsoft Word is the place to do this quickly and efficiently. Let's set your preferred font in Word together. First, open Microsoft Word desktop version on your computer. The default font is usually Calibri Body, and the font size or point size is usually 11. Don't be concerned if your default settings are different from mine. Next, press CTRL+SHIFT+F Foxtrot to open the Microsoft Word font dialog box.
CTRL+SHIFT+F font:\edit\font:\edit\combo+body.
The font dialog box opens with focus in the font edit combo box. Type CA and then press down arrow to move into the list of fonts until you find Calibri.
Calibri.
Press tab to move to the next edit box where the font style is listed. Make sure regular is selected.
Font style colon edit combo regular.
Press tab to move to the next edit box where the font size is listed and then choose 14.
Size colon edit combo 11, 12, 14.
If you would like to explore the rest of the items in the font dialog box that you can change, press tab to move forward. There are many more checkboxes and controls available. Press Alt+D to activate the Set as Default button. I'll press Alt+D now.
Alt+D font OK button.
A message appears asking if you want to set the default font to Calibri 14 point for this document only, or all documents. Press tab to move to the two radio buttons, and then press down arrow to select all documents.
Cancel button. This document only radio button checked. All documents based on the normal .document template radio button checked.
Press enter to activate the OK button.
Document 1-Word, print view, edit, page 45.
The dialog box closes. Now, the new settings you specified in this exercise are applied automatically whenever you create new documents in Word. Thanks for connecting.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow Brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.